replies.
I believe you keep getting into trouble because you're not expressing yourselves creatively. To teach you how, I'm going to read you some of my poems, okay?
I don't know why I freaked out so much. This really isn't that bad.
The first is an epic life story written from the perspective of a shoe. Part 1 of 87. Birth. Dark. Factory. Noise. The smell of polish. Souls fitting souls soullessly, dolefully.
Let us out! This is cruel and unusual!